Yeah, click new game.
No sound. What should I do?
Just...
Which one do click. I pick?
Just start new game.
Which one do I pick though? Select difficulty. Should I give...
Well, I've got mine on...
I've never played God of War before in my life though, so...
Well, if you want,
give me
I've
a balanced
got
experience.
Hardest. Yeah, if you want. Very I've sound. Got one like, very hard or something, whatever it's called. So it's just gonna be absolute bollock for me. Alright, I'm playing.
Oh, by the way, I spoke to my brother. My brother also thinks Rick would beat him.
Alright, what type of kill himself?
Mm-hmm. My brother's played it, finished the game.
Ah, what sort of lie? Fucking, I finished it like 14
Surely Rick
times.
Could just turn him into like a mouse or something.
I know, but he can't just take away his power like that. So, he would have, he might be a mouse, but he would still have the power of...
Why is Ben Grimm right here?
Oh yeah, he's right asking if he can walk.
Hello?
Get you and your fat ass at Great Gates now.
Why? Reese, trying to go Green Gate?
No, do a fuck.
Are you coming or not?
No.
Too busy skiving?
I'm not awesome skiving, though, why?
Oh, I've got loads of tests tomorrow, you know. I've got to get me. Got to get some good sleep. Doesn't come tomorrow.
I've got three assessments! Eh? I'm not doing three assessments.
No way.
Awful.
Now you've got four.
Oh, I've got four assessments.
You've got maths, English, science, and French.
Oh, French books.
On Monday, we're doing our second English one.
Oh, that is...
No, but it's not that bad. You'll be with Millie. Millie will be doing hers as well.
Do I ever die?
We're going to just go out of Wagner.
I just got eyes to do that.
Professional. Right, I'll go.
Professional
like
blow
up.
Nah, I might come, I don't
yeah,
know.
Yeah, no, no, no.
Nah, Ben, shush.
No.
Ben, shush, Ben.
No.
Ben, you think Ryan Park's
so
good, shush.
Yeah, come. I'm gonna tell them that.
I'm not. Me and Reese aren't coming out. We're playing God of War.
You and Reese online.
What?
Is Reese at your house or is playing online?
We're playing online.
Oh,
you're coming on later. Okay.
Maybe.
All right, so. All right. All right,
bye.
Jesus Christ.
Oh no.
Fuck me, man.
Right, I'm starting a new game now. Have you?
Yeah, I'm just following the river downstream now.
Right, kind of pause until I tell you that I'm there. So it can like be at the exact same thing.
Did something change?
Because you think about, like, do you know if you get stuck in a bit, I'm like, oh yeah, I don't know where I went with that, and then...
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Right, I'm gonna say,
Why does he say yes, sir? Right, I'm at the end of my little boat journey. No, I'll just stop here.
Just on the note, I've just went on God of War. Like, give me God of War. Like, the difficulty.
I reckon. Yeah. I feel like I probably could do that, but obviously
you
I've
couldn't.
I've never played it before.
It's fucking solid. Do you know last night how I was getting my ass kicked?
Yeah,
that was on Bun's story.
Why does Kratos carry this little stick around? He's carrying like this massive log around.
Yeah, he's strong as fuck.
Yeah, when can he drop it? I don't like this. Yeah, this kid's son's faster than Kratos, what the hell? Walking fast and
crazy. Why are we off today?
I just felt ill.
Yeah.
No, like, dead seriously.
Don't get it. So ill.
I was actually, though. I nearly OD'd again. Who's that in the chair? Who's that done lying down? Who's the mummy?
Where do I see my mother?
Dead.
No, who is it? His mother.
You'll find out later. See my father. It's part of the story.
Well, there, did they call to me?
Oh my god, can you stop saying hello there, do they call to me, please? Holy hell. Kratos looks angry, why does he look mad?
He always looks mad.
Fair point.
She's ready.
Right, pause there for a second. I'm on the boat right now.
You are free.
My nan, bro. That's my nan, mate.
Wait, whereabouts are you?
He's just picked up the massive don.
Which massive don?
The massive don in the wrapper. The fucking mummy. Don, the mummy kid.
Alright, oh, the mummy? Do you mean quite literally the mom?
Yeah, Ford mom.
Mm-hmm. Right, he's just picked her up. Alright, and you pause. I'll be 2 seconds.
Done.
The graphics in this game are amazing though, I must admit.
Bother today, really can't be.
What?
So,
yeah. Wait, would your mum not let you guys?
Yeah. But,
Right, if you stayed off school, she's not gonna let you.
Yeah, well, she used to not let us on my game and now I'm on it now. But... Into photo mode, hold on.
Yeah, it's photo mode.
Thanks, Spider-Man. This came out at the same time, didn't it?
Yes.
Because I had the choice, because I didn't know what to get. The new Spider-Man game, or the God of War game, because my brother said it was really good. But...
Well, you should have gotten this, because this is better than Spider-Man.
Yeah, no, but it was Spider-Man. Spider-Man game was good.
Mm.
Better than Miles Morales one.
Oh, Miles. Have you even played Miles Morales?
No, but I've seen it, and it can't be as good as the first game. That's the best Spider-Man game I'll ever make. Apart from Spider-Man 2. Or yeah. On the Xbox. Oof.
Fucking good, that.
Nice. I used to have a black Xbox. I was in the Xbox One S. It used to be like...
Yeah.
Which is a normal.
Just normal.
Yeah.
Just right, normal Xbox one. Yeah, and start again, because I'm hunting with the trees now.
Hunting with the what?
Hunting with the trees.
Who was the mother? Like, what was she?
No, it's part of the fucking story. I'm not gonna spoil it for you.
It's got a face. I'm sorry. He doesn't have a single scratch on him, only apart from like two stars. Scars.
Mm. What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. What did you find?
Oh, Muhammad.
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup! Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way!
What, so just Kratos just not run?
Yeah.
Ah! Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, Father. We broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Whoa. Aim. Fire!
Wow.
If you want to see what part might just join my stream, by the way, I think.
Oh.
Oh, this button. These buttons are going to take a while to get used to, like.
There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up! Only fire! Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better.
Why is Kratos such a...
Find it.
Towards his son.
I don't think you realize, Master. He's a fucking ghost of Sparta.
It.
Okay. Still...
Like, his... When he gets angry, it's called Spartan Rage. He's an angry man.
My bow!
No! You are
are not ready. Stay back.
Oh, you are so dead, mate.
Take you're just fighting the shoulders now.
Oh! Oh, let's go then. Good boy! Yeah. Can't touch this. Okay, this game's actually pretty easy.
Wait, what's this part we put on? What's this?
I'll put it on the second one.
Up there.
I think it's like normal. Normal, easy, normal, hard, then like extremely hard.
Yeah, I've got it on extremely hard.
Yeah, I've got it on normal. But I feel like since I haven't played it, I played Spider-Man with hard, but I've never
actually played Spider-Man on open.
That's what I meant, hardest difficulty. Wait, why is there like another version of Kratos' axe lying on the floor? Easy.
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Hold on. I took this bow off from the cheeky.
Up there! You went in the old temple. My mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
I'm gonna bust down this door.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Game sick.
I went hunting with mother a bunch of times.
Oh my god, do you know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of Last of Us.
It was her wish. It was time.
I know, it's much better, but I can't believe Last of Us 2 was only like 15 quid. Motherfuckers wanna go. How would I fight with my fist, Rhys?
You put your axe in.
Oh shoot! I'm getting wrecked! Oh, right.
Alright, mate, don't worry, you'll get this quick surprise, because I'm doing this, quite hard, but...
Whoa! Kratos does get his ass kicked pretty soon. Watch these kicks be harder than the boss.
Well, the boss is fucking serious.
Oh my god! I'm on the tiny sliver left of health. Dude! I'm dead. Kratos is terrible. Fucking hell, Kratos. Kratos, Rick would kick your ass.
No, you wouldn't, Matthew.
Man's actually had enough. Man's gonna. Oh, that's it. You're dead. You're dead. No, you're gone. You're gone, pal. Fine. shield made out of? What's that shield made out of?
You're about to get a big surprise, by the way, because you,
when do you fight the first boss?
That's what I mean, you're about to get a fucking surprise. And I'm guessing about 30 seconds from where you are.
Of course it's clever, I'm Kratos, what do you expect?
So...
Right, so I call my axe, right, but how do I get rid of it? How do I put it back in my inventory?
Right in the D-pad.
Father, look.
Oh, chest recent, then. Scrap things.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target.
Clearly. Oh, I'm aiming! Alright.
Steady your
aim. Oh, yeah, you're about to get the fucking boss. I'll wait for you here, I think. So it's when you've just defeated the boss and you're fighting more
dwarves. Hold on to help Eric.
Feet solid. Steady yourself.
Jesus Christ, you save fire. I'm guessing you don't actually kill her. I'm guessing you get scared away. Or do I actually get the shot? Let's hit it then. Jesus.
Keep that elbow up.
Oh my god! Right, fire. Where am I supposed to aim it? In the head?
No.
Where? Oh, in the
exhale and release.
Oh, I was even at the head, that's why I was taking ages. Need to duck, mate. Wait, so no one knows that Kratos has a son yet, does it?
Still alive.
Oh, it's still alive. Why'd you not hit it in the head then, you little stupid idiot?
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
Deer are bigger than you think, aren't they? Like, they're actually bigger in real life, aren't they? No, moose. Yeah, like sorry, moose are. Moose are fucking huge.
By the way, in about 3 seconds, you'll see the boss.
Okay, so like, the knife has went all the way in. Right. It's dead. It's dead.
Yeah. Like, wait, tell us when he takes it out.
Kratos is looking at something. He sees something.
I...
What DB he seeing? You see, what does Kratos see? He sees something.
What can I see?
Knife's out.
Right, and like 4 seconds or something.
3, 2, 1. Yeah, whoa!
Yeah.
Oh, you ain't living now, fam. Oh, is he not the blood dog, is he?
We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice.
Oh, you're dead! Can I? Shoot, man. Nah. piss easy. All I'm doing is literally just dodging it. Calm down, Luke. Calm down.
Boy, look at me. Look at me, boy. Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I've proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Kratos don't take nothing off nobody. Lyle joined the live.
Have you gotten home yet?
Who? Nah.
Yeah. Oh, well, you'll be fighting Baldur soon.
Oh, yeah, there are. Oh, I can do a finisher! Anyone want to? That's cruel.
Still can't get the doors
he's
open.
He's playing
huh?
The exact same time as me, just not. I want the new game to be multiplayer though.
No, I don't think. Because it was, but.
I know. Imagine being able to use Loki. I'd still like to use your card also, just use Loki. How can you not smash that? It's fucking high. Go!
Your mom!
Okay. Die, boy. Die, boy, die. And freeze frame. Oh shoot.
What is that thing?
Shut up, is that not working? Which, why is the axe just not affecting this ice stone?
What?
Why is the axe not working?
Because it's right, the Leviathan axe is ice, then you're fighting the ice guy with ice. Where's your fish?
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are draugrs so close to the house? What was that frozen thing that attacked us?
We're
at the house now.
Now be silent.
Where's when's that fight with the Conor McGregor got done?
Inside, boy.
2 minutes. Then why are you asking so many questions? You're playing the fucking game.
Well, I need to know things, innit?
You don't know, because it's fucking...
Well, I want to know things.
When you
control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
What the?
So I keep fighting the kind of dumb.
Come on out.
There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Wait.
How's when you finish?
Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
So it seems today we gotta...
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
Who's it?
Oh.
I thought you'd be bigger. You're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better. Much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
Alexa, connect to Bluetooth.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Is that his name, The Stranger?
Boy.
What the fuck?
Alexa, volume up one. Must admit, doesn't this song fit God of War perfectly?
Oh my god, this Irish dungeon's like my favorite boss.
Wait,
oh my god,
it
actually does fit.
Don't.
Oh no, I don't have to use the shield if you don't want it to, but. I can still kill you without the shield, kid. So. It actually fits perfectly, you know.
Uh-huh.
I've been killed.
Tell me what I want. Oh, stop. Real. Why are there two beds in here?
Yeah, that's right, Kratos gonna make you feel pain, boy! They're coming.
Struck a nerve, did I? Boy!
Oh man, that poor house.
Low and old, you should never come to So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
Oh god, he is fast, like, I'll give you that.
Yeah, this one actually fits it.
Won't talk? Fine. Maybe
how much is this fittest? Then that's on now.
Oh, spawn rage! Oh no.
Yeah, that's the one, mate.
Does this race start to make him feel pain?
Mm-hmm.
He's literally got fire on him.
Who is it? Who are you afraid of? Fine. Let's find out.
Oh, nah. Use the rage, fam. Come on, kick his ass. Kick his ass! Not touch my G Logi. Where's the M?
What are you hiding?
Where's my axe? Where's my... Let's go, boy. Oh my god, when he uses his rage, it's actually mad open.
Click L2. Two boulders.
Oh, the spawn rage is gone now.
I don't have time for this!
Oh, should we treat him away? Where's the axe gone?
Click triangle.
I don't know, but it's just like going back to like the hellhole where it came from. Oh man. Oh, three awesome badass. I'll give you that.
I don't know.
Oh, that's right, boy. Hey, dead on you. Die! Dude! Touch! Loki! Shut up, you're dead, Chush. Wait, do you know this guy? Has he got like unlimited durability, like, unlimited, like, stamina?
Yeah.
He's just made the whole world move?
Well, can't feel anything. He can't feel anything. So he can't feel, like, any fatigue or anything. So he just keeps going. He's bolder. So.
Is Kratos dead now, or?
Double kill. Double
kill. How come I die to these stupid fire gods? Dons, but I don't die to an actual unlimited powered god.
Just cause fucking...
No, cause like 500 of them rush you.
assassinate the Nihilus, little bitch.
Let me guess, he's gonna absolutely whack through the stone. Is this what happens? You actually blast through the stone. What happens, Reese?
You fucking see?
No, because it's not, nothing's happening. Oh!
You're fucking playing the game. Don't you ask me what happens?
Right, I need shit.
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Kill him, Kratos. Get him.
Now this music fits it perfectly. Lacey Jane?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we were on the bus for this today with George Romero, Lana and Jasmine Hall.
Yeah.
They all came up to us, trying to rip my glasses off my face. And I sat in the bus, and I thought, Lacey Jane was the one trying to get them. She came up to us and I fucking, like, Spartan kicked her across the fucking bus.
Oh shit as hell.
No, I'm telling you, she's a fucking shit as hell.
Bit on it again.
Yeah, because if I got glasses, that wouldn't fucking do anything. Nah, she came into us. I got my foot to her belly. Fucking rammed it. Try funny anyway.
Come on then, you've got nothing on Conor McGregor.
Okay.
Why did he stop then and let you hit him? That's what I don't get.
Dovahkiin.
Krimi. You. Oh.
Who's watching yours?
No one. My Spartan reached halfway.
No! I will end you!
Lads, we've got him pinned, lads! Two Two more hits, lad. Then the wannabe Conor McGregor's gone. He's done, lads! He's done in. Eh? Wait, he's still fighting. What the hell? Let him go, Kratos.
I hope that you, of everyone I faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Oh, is that it? You just snap his neck.
Yeah.
Oh.
Only wait and kill him.
He doesn't feel anything.
Nah, it's not his wife.
Yes. Is not ready.
I'm not fucker.
Ashes to the top of the mountain.
Oh, does she have to get our ashes to the top of the mountain?
Yes.
Is that how like they reach the afterlife or something?
I do not know how to do this without you.
16,000 hacks over hot was.
You open that door, the proud father.
But we cannot stay here.
Jason, you came to me.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right.
How does he only have two scars? He fights gods for a living.
Tell your things. You're not. We have no choice now. You're home.
Yes, sir.
He says yes, sir. What the?
That's what I say to my dad. My dad actually acts a lot like, do you know Kratos? He acts a lot like Kratos when he's on me.
Yeah, when my dad's angry, he actually kind of reminds me of that.
Yes.
But I was still going
to put my dad, like, when he's angry and that, not even when he's angry, like, he does all the time when I'm at work. I think it's fucking cool.
Oh, how are Kratos, like, where am I supposed to go?
I do not know.
You want us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
His son just rides his back when he goes across a little part of the ravine.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again. Alright?
Alright.
You're fucking miles behind me. Don't know how.
You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Why? Because I spent a while trying to learn the controls. I went a bit slow. I was trying to learn them.
They're supposed to be dead. But people.
Watch Kraus die of fall damage.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
Is that all this game is? Just to make been just here so all you this can time? Take your little mom to the thing.
And you know, the thing is, you haven't played the other ones, which is where Kratos is much stronger. So he just absolutely kicks ass.
I mean, he probably still kicks ass in this, alright?
He does. And he kicks even more ass than the other. Only I haven't even been hit, you know, not once. Except across this bridge. Loki doesn't even know he's a god yet. He doesn't even know he's called Loki, he thinks he's called Tris.
What? Yeah. Bit small, what is this? A slave trade. Right, sorry. Let's think about what I can do here. I love puzzle games like this. I actually really like them. Where it makes you think. Alright, so there's... Eh? How do I do this, Reese? So if I freeze that, it doesn't move.
Think you can lower from there?
I'm Kratos, you don't know what I can do.
Go.
Made it!
I will kill you if you ever mention that again.
What?
Right, so he said you can only let go of it when the bridge is up, right? That's what he said. And then he goes ahead and says, how are we going to get across? So he makes us go back down and do the thing.
Oh, no, you've done that wrong. I'm not doing it.
Wait, how do you do it?
I fucking figure it out. I fucking did it.
Fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Not the sins and I were in the G. gym tonight. Work out in a garage.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh.
Oh, I want to get that headman. He sounded really cool.
Yes. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods, but the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand-locked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Papa! LNG, such a good shot.
Come back now.
Let's go, Kratos.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
There's 5 people watching my stream, so they're listening to me.
I think there was like 5 earlier. So, you know, the mic. I'm happy for mine and yours.
Boom!
Not with him tonight.
That's good. While playing Hello Neighbor.
What?
Imagine we listening to this while playing Hello Neighbor.
It wouldn't have been as scary, to be honest.
It would, this one. Fucking... Lick your fire. Matthew?
Yeah?
How many X's did you use to send to Ruby? Can I
help? If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only one safe to do so.
Why? I
can do that. I'm not even dating her and I'm sending here. Seven to one. Her and
well,
she's sending seven
back.
Well,
I've
never seen
Ruby, so
go away
on
both. I know, but neither
was
I.
Yet not. Oh, yeah, well, I don't message Ruby. The only time I've really ever messaged Ruby was...
Just the language is mother now.
When you want to travel.
When I messaged Jesse and said, you money. Then that was the biggest regret of my life, because she didn't shut up about it. And she doesn't, by the way. Was she saying it today as well at school?
Study a man.
She didn't even say it right. It's saying money. Even you get that right.
Oh, because I'm a retard. I don't give a fuck about the football, though.
Right, but you still get it. Can't you? Right. You know how you said that you can't freeze the ice stones because you know they're already iced. I just
space
froze them.
Shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
Right. How do you jump over this? Because it's not letting us over it. There we go. Jesus.
Circle.
Hold up, wait a minute, I can make my character more OP? That's crazy.
Not yet.
It's fine. See?
He told you.
Father, help!
Hang on.
Hurry! I'm slipping.
Stay calm.
What?
Almost there.
Right, come on. Get him.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your
yeah.
haste will cost us.
No. Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Screw, of course they're not dead.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Faye Price?
Yeah.
Is she a lesbian?
Which one? The one in Lyle's class?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Fiddle. I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Yes.
That's in November, she's still for
it. Yes.
I mean, fair enough.
She is pretty fit, though.
How do I get them? How do I get those guys? They're all the way up there.
So you actually did.
I've only died once so far. Considering the fact that I've never played it before.
Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago.
Giants? Isn't Loki not a giant?
No.
Oh, yeah, he's in the MCU.
Somebody's breaking through the wall!
Yeah, but... Thomas.
Something's breaking through the wall!
Was that your daddy?
No, I'm just trying my best not to die. Right, that one's down. Oh no, not another two. Three more, you are okay. I actually hate this because I can't do anything because I'm 1 HP. Run! Right, shield and axe.
Where am I fighting?
I'm just fighting like 15 of these massive guys.
Tell us when you meet Brock, because that's where I am. I'm been set up 10 minutes.
Alright, so now Loki's trapped. Look, they've grabbed Loki.
Atreus,
I don't mean.
Loki, yes. Creamy daddy's just coming.
Oh, there's this one guy that's...
Oh, we need an
awesome one.
Cream! I fully upgraded my blades of chaos.
Fully upgraded them?
Yes.
Before you start again?
I didn't fucking get rid of me shitty on crack. Took us 3 years to get this cunt. Just cause you decided to be a little weenie does not mean that I'm gonna get rid of it.
Fair enough.
Alright, let's upgrade this to max.
Right, I actually just got bullied by that don.
Muddy!
Blue! Ready, blue, pop! I'm gonna be terrible, ready,
please. 10,000? Fucking hell! Essence of Ares, Essence of Zeus, or Essence of...
Kratos is better. Do you know the new Marvel Avengers?
Yeah,
Kratos is better than Thor. Yeah, Kratos is better than Thor in that game.
There's never one.
Iron Man's my favorite one out of all.
It's so shit. I'm sorry.
dead. Last one's dead. Jeez, that took a while. What? Yeah. I am getting hurt tonight.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
Britt says stay close. Sun runs about 100 miles in front of him.
What is that?
Oh my god, they're so fluffy! They're so cute! Oh, I just want to, like, run my funny on one.
Wolf. Right, why is there a witch? Who is this witch?
Oh, yeah, I'm not even gonna tell you how to beat her, you're gonna have to figure it out. Oh, that'd be funny, actually.
Well, can I just, good old fashioned, just absolutely whacking her? Yeah, I can.
No.
I do realise I've got my my ability ready here.
Okay.
She's really fast. Oh, she's fast. How am I supposed to beat her?
I told you I'm not telling you. It's fun.
I'm guessing she's a little bit like the god that I've already had a fight with.
Let's transition though.
Oh yeah, the poison's definitely gonna kill Krill. So.
It's impossible to kill Krill.
Yeah. It's what impossible to kill Krill.
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, see, yeah. Unless you're a little bitch like you.
It's my first time playing.
Look at the other. I don't give a fuck. I've died twice in my entire time fucking playing.
I've died twice in my entire time playing. If I don't die ever again,
I've been playing
then...
for 3 years, you tit.
Yeah.
You've been playing more fucking... Years. Fucking hour. And you can stop the fucking
right. Well, what's the boss kid name again? Ares. No.
Atreus.
Atreus.
Fucking Atreus.
Right. Atreus is doing so much damage to this witch soul.
I know, that's how you're supposed to be like it.
What? So she can dodge about 40 mile an hour arrows, but you can't but you can dodge a billion mile an hour axe.
Yeah, 2 seconds, you need to go for shit.
Sorry, not ready! I'm ready! Understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Yeah.
Whoa, you scared the life out of us?
What's that over there? I see stuff on the other side.
Right, have you seen Brock yet?
What?
Are you at Brock?
Yeah, I've just finished another group of them. It's like a red-looking door.
Now back to the bridge outside.
I've seen this language before.
I've got two ways to go.
Here, boy.
A giant warrior made of stone.
Hmm?
Who's hunger?
Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. What? Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
This game is actually pretty easy.
You weren't saying that fucking too easy.
No, like the puzzle wise.
It gets
hard. And stuff. How do I cross the bridge though? Like,
gotta be a way to drop the bridge.
Gotta be a non-winning.
Do you need to find the symbols or no? Am I actually that stupid?
Surely, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Jeez, he is a really bad person. He comes to family. So I've done that.
Did it.
Matthew, are you being a shushy pecker?
I asked you a question, mister. Matthew, did you die? Did you go hashtag broken? I know you're depressed, but like, because days you open, someone took you off. Like, come on. Nista! lick your butt.
She's in the fucking, England. Actually, she's from the
Hello? Matthew. It's such a bark. Shush, mate. Maddie B is a fucking piss.
just sitting here taking a dump when I noticed. I was just sitting here taking a dump when I noticed. I was just sitting here taking a dump when I noticed.
There's one thing you can expect from me, and that's the unexpected.
Super spy!
How did I go from this?
To this.
This man thinking he'll win.
Hello? Hi, sorry, I went for my food. Right. Oh, I'm so behind on you now, aren't I?
No, I've just been so slow.
Just what?
I've been so slow. No, don't. You just shoot them with a trace once and then smack them.
Wait, is that how it works?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, it is. Yo, Mako is Gandalf coming in the corner. Come on then! This is Sparta! This is Sparta! By the way, look at your story, more people put Rick Sanchez.
Yeah, but I don't think you realise that's like, you know, Luke's mates and that. Like Luke Rodriguez.
Luke Rodriguez and me.
The ones that are like fucking 9 and 10 and that. Who have probably like, never ever heard of us.
Oh, G.
Aye.
Oh, yeah, they like me. That's probably why.
Yeah. And they've probably never even heard of Kratos as well.
They've probably never heard of Rick either.
They probably just said Matthew, so.
Oh, Matthew, daddy.
Yes. There's you in your ball sack. You like that? Oh, yes, daddy. Right. Mint and chocolate chip ice cream is the best. Don't even try chat. Isn't it?
What?
Milk. No. Right. Chocolate chip ice cream. Mint and chocolate chip ice cream.
Mint chocolate is bomb.
Mint chocolate.
Yeah, mint chocolate chip is bomb.
Mint chocolate chip's the best. Mint chocolate chip. Yeah, it is. Rip his head off.
I think you got him.
You think? I just tore his head off and you think I got him. Jeez. So, like, Rish, what game is that Ares, not Ares, that, whatever the little guy's name is born. What game is the Sun born in?
Four. I've got a safe go at my dad's and I'll put it over for you.
Wait, what? Do I need that? Mm-hmm.
Right, 2 seconds. I'll clean up this up, I'm sure.
Whoops. Yes, map.
So I'm working on a theory that I need your help with. See, I think every squad has four roles that are naturally filled by its players. And if you're seeing this on your For You page or if someone sent it to you, then it means I'm about to tell you what role you play on the squad. And if you're seeing this, then that means that you are what I like to call the hammer. I need someone who's not afraid to rush in and get their hands dirty. Someone who fears not the gulag and who can clutch up when the squad needs them to. Yes, as the hammer, you tend to lead the squad in kills, but you also tend to push entire teams all by yourself and then blame your squad after you get obliterated. You lack patience for the slower players on your team, and you don't mess around with any gimmicky guns. You'll